नमस्ते, आई एम JVN सीमा पांचाल फ्रॉम डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ जर्नलिज्म, ज्योति विद्यापीठ विमेंस यूनिवर्सिटी. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल टीच यू व्हाट इज़ द मीनिंग ऑफ सिनेमाटोग्राफी. सिनेमाटोग्राफी इज़ द एक्ट ऑफ कैप्चरिंग फोटोग्राफिक इमेजेस इन स्पेस थ्रू द यूज ऑफ अ नंबर ऑफ कंट्रोलेबल एलिमेंट्स. दीज इंक्लूड द क्वालिटी ऑफ द फिल्म स्टॉक, the manipulation of the camera lens, framing, scale and movement. Cinematography is a function of the relationship between the camera lens and a light source, the focal length of the lens, the camera's position and its capacity for motion. Camera lens. Deep focus. Deep focus, which requires a small aperture and lots of light, means that the foreground, middle ground and background of the frame remain in focus. In the image from the woman in black, the deep focus allows you to view all of the toys etc. within the child's room in detail, creating more suspense of the audience. It also implies how big the room is. Shallow focus. Shallow focus is a function of a narrow depth of field and it implies that only one plane of the frame will remain sharp and clear, usually the foreground. In contemporary cinema, shallow focus is often combined with deep space for artistic purposes or to demonstrate subjectivity. It is typically a feature of the close-ups. Racking focus. Filmmakers can use the focus of the lens to a subject in the background from the foreground or vice versa. This can be used to shift the audience's attention or to point out a significant relationship between the two subjects. Zoom shot. The zoom shot occurs when a filmmaker changes the focal length of the lens in the middle of a shot. We appear to get closer or further away from the subject when this technique is used. Film speed. In film speed, mainly we use rate. The standard rate for a film is 24 frames per second. If more frames are added to this second, the film will seem to slow down. The film will speed up if there are less than 24 frames per second. Next is framing. Angle of framing. When filming from below or above the subject of the frame, it is known as a low or high angle. Filming from different angles is a way to show the relationship between the camera point of view and the subject of the frame. The use of this is not only a supernatural horror, but any genre can show the dominance of one character in contrast to another. Next is level of framing. This refers to the height at which the camera is positioned in a given shot. Different camera heights are often used to display or exaggerate difference in point of view. Next is candid framing. Then point of view shot. Point of view shot places the camera where the viewer would imagine a character's gaze to be. This is a technique of continuity editing because it allows us to see what the character sees without being abrasive. Scale. Extreme long shot. Close up. Movement. Pan shot. First movement is pan shot. Next is tracking shot. With this, today's session is ended here. Tomorrow we will discuss another topic of this subject. This session is powered by Digital Version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. Hope you are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any query, please mention it in comment box. आई विल सॉर्ट आउट इट सून।